And as you probably know, while it's fun to get together each May, as we do each year, and see each other sometimes for the first time since the previous year, there is a real function that takes place with this cruise. It has to do with seaworthiness, it has to do with the inspection with the Fire Marshal's office and our office undertake. This, I wanted to report again this year that the motor ship Mount Washington is in spectacular condition. It's a labor of love, as is evident as you walk around the folks that run this fine, fine asset, care for it as if it was a child, and it's evident in every place that we look. And so on behalf of the Department of Safety, Division of Safety Services, I would like to present Captain Morag your registration and certificate for the season 2009, and wish you fair winds and following seas, my friend.
Thank you. I need your mic a little bit higher. Congratulations on your 138th year out here on the beautiful Lake Winnipesaukee.
Yeah.
This ship is in excellent condition in regards to fire safety. Every year, I'm just amazed at the work that you do in order to set an example for the rest of the state on how to maintain things in a proper and safe fashion. I'd just like to take a moment to recognize a person that's here with us today. He's a longtime member of the Board of Fire Control, Chief Richard Hazelton, right over here. 54 years in the fire service. And I as well am very appreciative of all the work that the councilors do for us in Concord and throughout the state. Thank you very much. This is what you're waiting for. It's the place of assembly permit to operate for another year. Congratulations.
Thank you. Well, certainly this is the time that I have to tell you that I'm proud to tell you that we wouldn't be in this spot if it weren't for the commitment of excellence by the crew. It just never ceases to amaze me that every year, the few guys we have in Center Harbor get this boat ship shape and ready for a cruise the first Monday in May. And once again, the old joke is they never finish a job. They just stop and continue after shakedown. So there's lots of things that you may not see, but we see that we're striving to make this a better vessel. And it's the commitment of excellence by all those crew members that are on this boat today. And I thank them very much on behalf of the owners. And that should conclude at this point. And we thank you for coming aboard. Enjoy the rest of the cruise. And hey, please come back again this summer and try a dinner dance cruise or maybe the Sophie C on the mail run. And hopefully we'll have a good season. Thank you.